Hello guys, uifilms here. Today I'm playing the Prestige Era, today I'm playing, whatever game you don't look. Oh no, no, it's, I see you. I'm sorry. Saw him and I was like, oh hey, that looks pretty cool. I got it, you know. Probably not the smartest idea, you know, just getting viruses. Just grab a key, door be a mark. All my doors are marked for you. Alright. That's very, you know, important, I guess, to knowing and assuming that I would know what doors are. That doesn't even look like there is any doors. I think that's the door. Possibly. I don't know. Man, my frame rate is amazing. Oh my goodness. 30 frames per second. It's beautiful. Yeah, this is truly amazing. Oh my goodness. Yeah, oh, that's good. Anyway, this game, I believe, was inspired by, what was it? I'm scared. Oh. We got to do this. Where is the worst part of this thing? Yeah, it was inspired by I'm scared, which I haven't played yet. I think that would be a good idea to get after this. Press shift to run, but you can never get away. Oh god. Okay, there is a threat. What my objective is. Get out. Please don't be lost. Oh god. Don't kill me. Come on, come on. You can never get away. The bluntest way of saying, oh hey, I'm gonna die. Oh. Oh god. Oh, my dog just kind of scratched on my door and I got like a really heart attack. This game, well, I don't understand what's happening. I haven't seen anything. then again, I've never played I'm Scared. So maybe there's some aspect or some form of enemy that's in I'm Scared that I'm not aware of. I mean, I heard I'm Scared is pretty good. What am I supposed to be doing? I didn't get a key. A blank room. Okay. Looks like it's small. It's like it looks like it's moving backwards. What was that? What was that? Are the eyes my enemy? Because, like, the icon for the game is, like, a bunch of eyes. The eyes kind of thing? Oh, God. You can use control to crouch. You can hide all you want, but I will find you. Whoa. What? 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 I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Game of the atmosphere down. Kind of misleading because I've been walking around for a while. Just sort of seeing something. Like once. Wasn't the mask. Wasn't out the best. What? 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 Okay. Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, my dog scared me. I know it's not wrong. Go, be gone. Alright. Jeez, pass, man. Is something, like, following me? What just happened? What was that room? Someone's gonna freaking pop up and it's gonna scare the bejesus out of me. My goodness. The music stuff. Oh. I don't know if that was my dog or... Oh. Oh. That could be the only area that I am not in. Oh, God. Are you serious? What the heck, man? Is this supposed to just scare you? Oh my goodness. Oh, I hear you, buddy. Oh, is this the one on the other? Alright, well, there is another object, though. I'm marking the doors for you? What the hell, man? Where'd the music go? Oh God. Okay. Are you going to kill me or are you going to like play with me? Are you gonna watch the videos right in there? What is your goal, Mr. Shadow Man? Oh my. What was that? I heard you. I heard you, buddy. Better believe it, I heard you. This is different. Why must you toy with me? a demon? What the hell are you? Why? What? I am so confused. Oh, great. Now we have a heartbeat going on. I don't know if you guys can hear that. You can press E to interact and pick up certain objects. Most rooms have locked doors that can only be opened when I want them to be opened. What are you? Are you like a god, or are you the creator? Are you the doctor? What are you? My dog is being more annoying. Get out. Yeah, I know. Oh! Jesus! My frame rate went down by like 9. That's still nothing, but oh god. What the hell? I can hear you! What? I am afraid. I am very afraid. Alright, so, I've officially established the fact that I am being stalked. That much I know. I can see. Oh, I can't. And it just now occurred to me that I'm in some form of hospital that I'm assuming is a mental hospital. You know, that's like every other game ever. Just like, resized on what? Oh my. Whoa. What was that? I don't know what? I am so good. God. What is happening? Instantly. Yeah. What are you gonna do about it? My defense community. Can't touch it. Yeah. Now I've established the fact that I've missed where I'm supposed to go and will probably be lost in here for a while. What is this? I don't even. Why can I not go through, like, any of these doors? There's some form of key in here? No. Can't get out there. For some reason. I might be on the right path. Okay, I've seen parts of I'm scared. You know there's like kind of abstract stuff like this. I might be able to. I don't know. Because, I mean, I definitely have the feeling that I am being stalked. And I do know there is another thing in this game. But what that thing is I, what? Oh, I saw you. Yeah, I saw you, buddy. You come tussle. Tussle with the muscle. Whoa. What happened? Freaking hit me in the chin with my head. Why do you have to do this visual thing? Oh, God. Oh. Oh god. Oh yeah, I saw you. I saw you there. You better believe that. Come back? Come fucking. Oh god. Okay. I'm assuming that's the exit time. In before jump scare. Don't kill me. I see you. Oh god. What the hell was that, man? What? Are these like the things they put the bodies in, or? Why didn't you just kill me? Why did? I don't know if it's me, but I swear to god, I'm seeing things, but I'm just in the corner of my eye, or corner of the screen, is a better way to put it. I'm not here, being loud again. What was that? Whoa! I heard you, bro. You going to kill me? No? Could you please? Oh, Jesus! My freaking dog! My god! I need to put him in a kennel before I play games like this. I don't know exactly how long this game is. Oh, there's some weird crap going on there. Initial threat isn't as scary as it was. It's just basically, I'm going to creep the crap out of you. Am I going in circles? Oh wow, I missed a key. It's funny because I can tell when something might happen when the frame rate starts to get a bit low. The way I came in. Why do you do this? Are you serious? This again? I don't want that. Oh my. Oh, it's a hallway. You know, I can't really tell with all the freaking buildings or walls or whatever you want to call them on. Oh Jesus! Oh God! Oh, what the hell, man? I like backed away and it didn't do anything, and I thought it wasn't gonna do anything. So I triggered this way. I got it. What the hell? What? Oh, no, I can't. I got one. Wait, I have like infinite sprint. I'm going to use that. I don't really exactly know what's going on. It makes sense if there was some story or something that could provide me some detail as to why I'm walking around in this hospital being chased by eye head demon things. Alright. Oh, there's music in my sprint. I don't want to play this anymore. Oh, how I don't want to play this anymore. Oh god. And the sound is always behind me. And now I walk really slow without sprinting. I am really afraid right now. Oh my goodness. Props to you. 384, you misleading. It's like, oh. No, you're fine. Oh no, I'm gonna scare you. Really scare you than you're fine in a second. I'm like, oh, you're gonna play this situation. You're always scared. And there's gonna be something like that. A fatal error has occurred. I don't know if that's my game. Oh! Are you a person? No. No, you're texture. Can I pick up this key? Like, I kind of thought... oh, maybe that's part of the game, but I really couldn't tell. Alex Brown. And now I'm afraid of the wall. Oh! I don't know what you are. I don't know why I should be afraid of you. I am really afraid right now. Made by the same people I made I'm scared. Props to you. This is impressive. I'm gonna open this door now. How long? I'm not talking as much because I don't know what to say. I would describe the game, but it keeps changing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, God. It's fun to interact with this game. No more. This is how. Watching. How are you writing? Oh! I knew it. What the hell? I don't know where the exit is. Oh god, don't kill me, don't kill, oh my Jesus, fuck. I knew exactly what he was gonna do, and exactly when he was gonna do it, and it's still killing me. I'm gonna die. Come at me, bro. Is more than one of you? Can't I move back? No. Get away from me. A fatal error has occurred. I'm gonna die. The error has occurred. Cannot load next to me. Next room. What? I know it's the game. My god, they make this game good. Error occurred, cannot load next room. What? Don't you laugh at me. Not me, bro. As long as I do this, I'll be safe. Kinda sound like a happy mask. A gator has cake. Curd cannot. What? Oh, this is gonna be an eye. Let's turn into an eye, bruh. Come at me. Come at me. I can't, it's not even a language anymore. Am I supposed to like be spawning over here? Get a gurney put on. And before jump scare! Oh, I wanna look. Voices are back again. Oh god. I don't want to play this anymore. I legitimately want to take out my headphones. Oh god. What are you? Why didn't you kill me? Oh, acid trip to the max. Is it supposed to be marked door? Yep. Acid trip level. I do not know if this is a graphic error or not. I just realized that maybe that's not part of the game. Oh. Is he looking for me? It's not like an actual ancient threat that I'm supposed to avoid. I know, no, I'm scared. I know he may have one of those. I seriously don't know if I can die. All honesty. But yeah, it just occurred to me that my I read something about like graphic bears. I don't know if this is a graphic bear. Could be. I really want to not play this, but I can't because I know this is not a save game. I have no idea how long I've been recording. It's probably gonna like murder my entire season. I love how fast my people are. Like I said, you have to be more than one time. Yeah, that's it. Not again. Oh, and the truck. What? Thank you. Thank you. Of course it's empty. Oh. Oh. What's up, brah? Hello, brah. Am I just supposed to move forward? Oh! Hello, Mr. Feller. Oh, you are coming towards me. You are moving towards me. And I can't move back anymore. For the motherland! Oh, jeez! Claw! What is this?